what I said was, it's not something I would do,
indeed,
but it makes sense to me to do it from Martin O'Neill's point of view. Like, I would have Lulhan in the team, I would play football, but oh my God, we still got the two big lads up front.
And yeah, I can't remember John O'Shea today.
Well, I would have John O'Shea.
No, I didn't. That's not the question. I asked it. Do you not think we miss John O'Shea today?
No, maybe not.
With all his experience the other night, playing against top class.
Well, we don't know. Duffy and Kyo did well.
Against
Italy the other night.
Yeah, well, we're playing France today.
I know that. But it doesn't mean that they can't handle it. We don't know. Didn't know we could handle it the other night. If I had the choice, I would put...
We might know in a couple of hours' time.
Well, we'll see. I'm not disagreeing with you on that. I'm not agreeing with everything.